As a designer, you may often want to show that a dashboard filter is applied on the data, but not necessarily allow your end users to adjust those filters. So for example, over here we have the age range filter. From the filter settings menu, I can simply lock the selected items. When a viewer now accesses the dashboard, they'll be able to adjust any of the unlocked filters, but won't be able to adjust the locked filters. They'll only see that a filter was locked. To illustrate, I'm now logged in as a viewer. I can adjust any of these filters, so in the years filter, I can select another year and then have it applied. However, the age range filter over here has been locked, so I can simply see the selection of some items that have been made, but I'm not able to adjust the filter. This gives the designer greater control to make sure that there is context and understanding when using the dashboard, but not necessarily enabling the user to make changes that are not relevant for their needs. I'm now going to go back to the designer view. To unlock the locked filter, simply open the menu and click Unlock.